So I was in a depressed state when I started reading the book, because I was desperately looking for something that would take me out of my depression. Huh. And my depression came from my own mistakes and so on, but you want to save your reputation and you're fighting, you know, your order versus nature's order. And halfway through the book, it was Gita, and we know it to be the great book on karma and primarily, but so many other things. And then the rest are all what we call varieties of karma, whether it is karma sannyas yoga or bhakti yoga, etc. There are all kinds of different karma. But I recognized one thing, the truth, that what was I fighting? I was fighting, there was one reality of Vallabh, and there was another reality of Vallabh. Vallabh wanted to suppress one reality and let the other reality prevail. And I said, that is the problem. You create one reality. If you know, you know. You failed, you failed. And you succeeded, you start with examining that reality also, that what does that success mean? And I think that state of mind, it started with practical truth, that if I am not a good student, I'm not a good student. I don't know something, and therefore I'm not a good student. I change the knowledge part, I'll become a good student. It's as simple as that. But if I don't know and I still want to be a good student, it's not possible. It started with that, and then started the whole process of examination of truths all around us. That, oh, what is the truth of this order? What is the truth of this family relationship? What is the truth of why I came into this life? What have I got? Why have I got? And just that examination of the truths, that, you know, there is an apparent truth, there is a desirable truth, and then there's the real truth. And that's been a journey. And then you walked it, you know, you're far ahead of me, Nipun Bhai. So I don't think I've achieved anything. But we're just trying to understand this and align ourselves in all the aspects of our life more and more with this, oh, if I did not start my life, right? The big reality which we never recognize or, you know, accept is we did not start our life. There was something, some reason for which we came into this world. We don't question that reason, but we just want to be a consumer of this life. It doesn't matter if I'm two-legged or three-legged or four-legged. I have one kidney, two kidneys, whatever be my state. I just want to consume and enjoy. But the biggest question is, why did it start? And that's how the spiritual journey became more serious. Wow. And well, just trying to take step at a time.